In this episode, we will essentially make the file sync more abstract. And it's of course very nice to have essentially a file sync, but now it's very specific, right? So we have here essentially the receiver that receives a message. And what we essentially want to do is make this essentially, instead of specific for this message type, we want to make it more abstract. And we're going to do this essentially by using something that's called essentially trait bounds, right? So what we want here, right, is essentially that we can see, okay, this only prints a message, right? So we could say the following, that the type here, right, we want to be like core format debug. Okay, and then we say we want to have this is a type T. So now it can take anything that essentially has the debug trait installed, right? Which makes this thing obsolete. So what we just made essentially from something that's very general, essentially, into something that's very abstract, right? But for a real implementation, essentially, of file sync, what is very important, of course, is that we also actually write to a file, right? And we will do this next episode.